Nursing Practitioners, AGPNP, held its 9th annual conference on Tuesday, 8 October 2019 in Lagos, with a call on government to create an enabling environment for them to fully contribute their quota to the improvement of primary health care in Nigeria. The nurses noted that the poor health indices recorded in Nigeria was partly due to too much focus on doctors at the detriment of other healthcare professionals.
We are saying that they should strengthen, you know, primary health care, you know, through private nursing practitioners. Because if you look at the statistics I've just mentioned now, 65% of Nigeria access healthcare through private, you know, facilities, and yet government keep on concentrating on 35%. So my thing is, if they even have 100% of that 35%, it's still it's not a pass mark. So definitely, the issue of making noise about terrible indices, to me, is like a hypocritical cry. Because they have not made any effort to stop. If they want to do that, they must direct their attention, direct the finance to private, you know, facilities. I'm not saying nurses and nursing facilities alone, but other healthcare, you know, facilities, so that Nigerians can have, you know, better healthcare. Healthcare today, we don't even know whether it is a business, whether it is an humanitarian service. Because if it is a business, you have the right to dictate what your business will be. But today, government will tell you, you must feed everybody, whether they have money or they don't have money. And they didn't make provision for who will pay. Is that just double standard? So we cannot continue like that.
The information is not clear to majority of the people in Nigeria that under the Federal Republic of Nigeria law, it is gazetted that nurses should be allowed to practice their profession in accordance with their curriculum. And the curriculum stated that a nurse shall be able to diagnose. You diagnose, you treat commonly medical and surgical illnesses. So when I make prescription and I don't attend to patients, I'm not taking anybody's role. The only thing is that I have a level of what I can do. The scope of practice has a limitation.
The need for tax reduction and tackling quackery in the nursing profession were also brought to the fore.
The issue of quackery, government should pay attention to it. Because the idea of somebody treating you at home, you know, in a small shop like that, and after when the patient is, is about to die, then you quickly push, as if to say, go and die in the hospital. That person must be, you know, there must be, somebody must be held responsible for that. And if that is the case, then the thing would reduce, you know, tremendously. And we are saying today, because of politics in healthcare industries, you see, finally, that some people would prefer to have, the charlatans. I'm sorry to say, to use that language, to be handily sensitive cases, because they look at nurses as a competitor. It shouldn't be like that.
Reducing double taxation. You don't need to pay levy to the local government, pay to the state, and also pay to the federal government. When there are too many taxation, even the owner of the facility will not make any gain, not to talk of developing the centers. Then also encourage that the private facility should be allowed, should be given access to NHIS scheme. With this, we'll be able to treat our communities at low cost.